I want the color 10. I just gotta wait for my figure to come in. Yes, I got the skin finally. I'm happy. Are we going back to Shago? Oh, god damn it, you would! You would do this to me! Damn it, Elite! You son of a bitch! Oh god, he had enough. He got fed up. He got fed up with me. He got fed up with my freaking... with losing to my shitty Jago. Now he's gonna take his revenge on me with Riptor. God damn it. Hey, how you doing, Jack? How you doing, man? Good seeing you here. God damn it. Ooh. Nice. Oh god, this hurts! Nice, that was good stuff, man. Good stuff. Good, just chilling. That's good, man. Good to see you standing by here, man. Just chilling, watching the stream and whatnot. Ow. Nice. He's getting his revenge on me. He's getting his revenge on me, man. All right. That hurts. Okay. You want me to bring him out, don't you, Elite? You want me to bring him out. You want me to bring him out. Okay. I know what you're trying to do, Elite. I know what you're trying to do. You want me to bring him out. You want me to bring out my homie. You want me to bring out my homie. The Bone Master. You want me to bring him out. All right. I see how it is. Oh my god, we're Frank. That Shadow Jago. Oh my god. Oh, you want to mirror match me. Okay. All right. That's it. Nope. Backwards hat time. Gotta go backwards hat. That's how you know it's shit is serious. Shit is serious. Okay. I look ridiculous with backwards hat. Oh! Okay. Nice, nice, nice. You're learning. You've been watching me, haven't you? Hey, Jay, how you doing? You've been watching my spinal, haven't you? You've been watching my spinal, haven't you? I see some stuff that you're trying to do for me. I had to unleash it on you. I just unleashed a whoop ass on you, bro. I just unleashed that whoop ass on you, bro. Damn. Damn. I unleashed my tech on you, dude. Had to go full out spinal on you. Had to do my dash cancel and everything, bro. In order to start doing a lot better with spinal than that now. Like, you got the stuff down. Don't rely so much on the teleports. And don't do dive kick. Don't do his dive kick, dude. It's a very, very unsafe move. Oh, God. Don't rely so much on teleport and don't rely on his medium air dive, only because it's really, really unsafe. Okay, that just happened. I'm sorry, Elite. You danced on top of my body before. Oh, that was the most I've ever done dashes in a match like that. Holy shit. That was a lot of resets on those. I drained the shit out of your bar right there, bro. But see, like, you need to start implementing his dash cancels in your combos, because they can go for some sick freaking resets, as you can see there. and you can drain the shit out of the opponent like crazy, dude. Trying to catch you there, fuck. Did it way too late. Nice. Like, see, like, what you need to start doing, Elite, is start, like, putting his dash cancels into your combo. A good starter for that is usually his medium skull into dash light kick. You can do a standing light or low light. It'll link together. Or you can do a heavy into medium skull, dash out into a medium, a standing medium punch or kick. You have to, it's basically all manuals, and it makes it a lot more difficult for the opponent to guess break them and everything. If you utilize his dashes, it makes for some insane mix-ups, as you can see there. Like, I kept dashing in on you for a grab, because it creates his dash cancel out of that, out of normals. So it's like, for instance, what if I would do a standing medium punch and I dash cancel it, it's a block stun. That's why it makes it a lot difficult to break that grab. From there, you can, it's all about just mixing up all your tools and everything. Spino can use his dash to actually do juggles. If you have your opponent, you can actually do medium, standing medium punch, dash into another medium, over and over again. You can utilize all this stuff to do juggles and all that freaking nonsense that Spino can do. And it's crazy, but it works. Because you can, if you do like juggle, like air juggles and everything with Spino, you can do standing meter punch and that, and you build up the meter, you can cash it out for a level 4 ender with the shadow teleport if you have the meter do. But yeah, so that it's, if you want to learn more about Spino and everything, mix up the moves, drop a combo early, because if you notice that, like, I drop combos on purpose to go for the grab. Nice. Man, that's safe now on wake up. Damn. Okay. Like, stuff like that, like, basically, that's how you can catch up with them easily.
Oh,
I know, I get really concentrated when I play Killer Instinct, dude. That's the thing. I get extremely, extremely concentrated when I play this game. That's my thing. I've been playing competitively again as of late. I've been doing tournaments and whatnot again. I missed the scene and everything. Nice. Okay. Disrespect juggle. My disrespectful juggle. Oh, hold on. I gotta get a little bit quite comfortable. Oh, yeah. Holy shit. That was mean. I am in zone when I get like that when I play MKX. Not, dude, I'm trying to get back into MKX, honestly. It's been a while. Nice. I try to get that, but I forgot that that's safe. That's safe on wake ups. Shit. Ba 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 bum. Ba da ba da ba da ba bum. The reads are so real with the neutral jump. The reads are so real.